Fashion designer Vikram Phadnis will now don the filmmaker's hat with his directorial debut, NIA. Bipasha Basu and Rana Dagubati have been helmed in to play the lead actors. The story is set in Melbourne and revolves a mother whose character will be played by Bipasha. According to reports, Rana, who has earlier worked with Bipasha Basu in Dab Maro Dam, will play the role of her husband. The music for the film will be composed by Shankar-Ehsan-Loy. At a recent press conference for the film, Vikram Phadnis posed for the Shutterbugs with his crew, calling them his dream team. INS Report.